Now he's saying that the two types of ghusl. We have the sunnah ghusl, which we've explained so many times, and that is that you first begin with washing your hands, then washing your private parts, then washing your hands again, then perform wudu of salat, normal wudu, then you put three scoops of water on your head and make sure that it's thoroughly reaching the scalp and washing your head, then wash the rest of your body, wash your feet at the end. This is the normal ghusl according to the sunnah. The ghusl in general is, that suffices, but it's not according to the sunnah, is that you go under the shower, you rinse your mouth and blow your nose and rinse your nose and just wash the whole body and that's it,